معي طبعا مدرب الفريق الآخر بابلو جاي دوران فريق لوس ميرينجيس. I know Blancos normally, but Meringues is like muy difícil, but I mean, pero thank you so much for here being here with me. You're winning in the first half 2-1 with actually a good performance of the players, and it's not a long period that you coaches them. What do you think of them so far? This is the last day today.
Well, so far I have really high expectations for them in their future lives, because the few time I just see them coaching them in just 1 week, I've seen they have really high level, like really, really good technique. Some of them, maybe they have to improve some tactical things, but I think they can get really, really good things. Even in Europe, they can sometimes maybe play in one big team, some of them.
Hopefully, because back home, football is so important to us. And we really, you know, when we see any player going to play in Europe, especially, or in Europe, let's talk about that, we'll be so happy. So if you guarantee like 10% of them will play there, that's perfect. But no, you cannot guarantee. That's hope.
I cannot guarantee, but 10%, I think even maybe more. I don't know. Because I've seen really good players, and I've never seen them play in an actual game. Now that I see them, I see they have some really, really good level, some of them. Even when they play against each other, like, you know, playing high level against high level. And that's it. I think some of them, they can make it. Even if they have to work hard, and they have to keep in mind that not everyone gets there. So I think that's possible.
Let's wait and see. Wish you all the best. Thank you so much. Okay. Muchas gracias, señor. Buena suerte.
Thank you. Gracias. Thank you.
Yati, gracias. طبعا يتكلم بشكل جدا ممتاز عن اللاعبين، قال انا صراحه متفائل جدا بهؤلاء اللاعبين، مجموعه جدا ممتازه، سواء كانوا اداء، سواء كان عمل، سواء كان بشكل عام. ماجد ولي للساده المشاهدين ذكر كلام جميل، قال انا اتوقع انه في مجموعه منهم قادره انها تصل وتلعب باوروبا، وهذا كلام ما مجابلني، يعني قاعد يقول الحقيقه، قاعد لاني قلت له تضمن 10% يلعبون؟ قال ما اضمن، ولكن اتوقع اكثر من 10%، ممكن عندهم فرصه لو اشتغلوا على نفسهم اكثر. ماجد الفرصه جدا متاحه، وما يعني الاحتراف الخارجي مهم، واعتقد انه هذه بوابه مهمه لهم.